large donation to give women and children a safe haven. Tonight, workers at Safe Home Domestic Violence Shelter say donations from the community could triple the gift. And KMBC9's Cliff Judy is joining us live now to explain all this. Cliff?
Kelly, the Holiday Inn out near the stadiums has about 350 rooms at this hotel. Just to give you an idea of the need, the women and children that Safe Home serves every week, the number of beds they have in a week could fill this building tonight. That's why they're so excited about a five-figure donation that could reach six. The children's room at Safe Home Shelter in Johnson County represents not just the kids pulled from a dangerous home, but the mothers who brought them here.
We can't just turn people away. We can't. I can't.
But Safe Home's director, Sharon Katz, knows the shelves in the donation room carry a lighter load, even as needs from battered women and families increase. During a phone call with a donor last week, Katz thought Safe Home would go into the red for 2011.
All of a sudden, she said, I'd like to do something that will really help.
The anonymous donor gave Safe Home $50,000 and a challenge. Match the donation by January 30th, and the donor would up her gift to $100,000. Kat says some of the worst economic times often provide one thing.
Whenever things seem really bad, financially or programmatically, there's some little miracle. And this was the miracle I needed.
A larger miracle for the women and children who use these rooms if they can find more generosity from Kansas City. Now, Kat says that she took a pay cut on her own just to make sure that she was going to make her budget for this year. That is not an uncommon problem at shelters all over the metro when it comes to DV shelters. We'll show you why tonight at 6 o'clock. Kelly?
All right, thank you, Cliff. Now, Safe Home tells us it has raised $7,000 already, which means they have $40,000 more to go. If you would like to donate, we have links set up on our website, KMBC.com. Just click on As Seen on KMBC.